بلغ العلا بكماله كشف الدجى بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله
والشفع والوتر والليل إذا يسر هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد إرم ذات العماد التي لم يخلق مثلها في البلاد وثمود الذين جابوا الصخر بالواد وفرعون ذي الأوتاد الذين طغوا في البلاد فأكثروا فيها الفساد فصب عليهم ربك سوط عذاب إن ربك لبالمرصاد فأما الإنسان إذا ما ابتلاه ربه فأكرمه ونعمه فيقول ربي أكرمن وأما إذا ما ابتلاه فقدر عليه رزقه فيقول ربي أهانن كلا بل لا تكرمون اليتيم ولا تحاضون على طعام المسكين وتأكلون التراث أكلا لما وتحبون المال حبا جما كلا إذا دكت الأرض دكا دكا وجاء ربك والملك صفا صفا وجيع يومئذ بجهنم يومئذ يتذكر الإنسان وأنى له الذكرى يقول يا ليتني قدمت لحياتي فيومئذ لا يعذبه عذابه أحد ولا يوثق وثاقه أحد يا أيتها النفس المطمئنة ارجعي إلى ربك راضية مرضية فادخلي في عبادي وادخلي جنتي. صدق الله العلي العظيم.
And it's always important to ensure that we prioritize the Holy Quran over everything else that we do, for surely it is the best book that has been revealed to us. So thank you very much, Muhammad Taqi, for sharing that with us. Now, during this event, there are just a few things I would like to go through before we continue. The first of which is to thank our main sponsors, Al Mahdi Institute. They've really helped us a long way during this event, and you'll be able to see their stalls outside. Their advertisements, I think their leaflets on the table as well, so please do take time to have a look through. You may find some interesting things about the Institute that you may wish to sign up for. Furthermore, please ensure that your phones are on silent or vibrate. I know people don't like to turn them off nowadays, but just stick them on silent or vibrate, because it does distract the reciters if it does go off. But equally, what we would like you all to do throughout the event is to tweet or even Instagram your comments, your thoughts, what's going on, your pictures, whatever it may be, but make sure you use the hashtag Milad2013. You would have seen a few people getting on with it already. We want to get as many of these tweets out there, make everyone else jealous who's not here. You know, keep it that way, inshallah. From here, we would like to now introduce our first act, if you like, of this evening. The man that I'm about to introduce is, well, sitting to my right-hand side with a cheeky grin on his face, because he can't keep a straight face, bless him. But what he does is one beautiful thing, and that is spreading the message of the Holy Household, and indeed the Perfect 14, using the medium of poetry. So it's slightly different to someone climbing on the minbar and talking for 45 minutes. Rather, he uses his words to really engage your minds, to engage your emotions. And we can tell that these words that he gives us really generates an atmosphere of verbal excitement within the halls, to the extent, and on this note, that I'd like to introduce a man who's oh so tall. I'd like to introduce a man who's oh so tall, a man whose height rises above all, a man whose pen mesmerizes all, a man who's written 3 books, and at the back he actually has a stool. For when the ink hits his page, that his page crumples into a ball. For in awe of his words, the page feels like a fool. For when he utters his words, the audience are enthralled. O Nouri Sardar, to you I now call. Salla ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. صلى على محمد وآل محمد. I'm not really getting a reply when I say صلى على محمد وآل. Can I please get a loud salawat? صلى على محمد وآل محمد. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والحمد لله رب العالمين. والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا ونبينا محمد وأهل بيته الطيبين الطاهرين صلوات. I'd like to send my congratulations to all of you, to the organizers, the attendees, the scholars, the poets, the host, on this special occasion where we are celebrating the birth of our Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. And inshallah tonight I will hope to provide you some of his virtues through my poetry. And I begin talking about the unspoken greatness of Muhammad. In the words of men, his greatness left unsaid. Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad. In the words of men, his greatness left unsaid. Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad. He cannot be encompassed by words spoken. How can words define words that souls awaken? The power of speech from tongues he has taken. The beauty of gold left in words unspoken. Beyond all that's spoken, heard, written, or read,
Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad. In the eyes of God, he surpassed creation. In the eyes of God, he surpassed creation. The minds of men he's left in contemplation. Around his words built nation after nation. He retaught thinkers with each word and action, a revolution in every heart. He led Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad. He grew in the depth of an ocean, a pearl. He grew in the depth of an ocean, a pearl. Now the hearts of billions around him whirl. He grew in the depth of the ocean, a pearl. Now the hearts of billions around him whirl. In a sea of souls, his values he would hurl. He extended his hand to he who he saw crawl. He extended his hand to whom he saw crawl. The father whose values to orphans he fed. Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad. Gifted, gifted because to all his gifts he'd offer. Gifted, gifted because to all his gifts he'd offer. For he knew men without his gifts would suffer. He saved the lost. He saved the lost, awaiting them from afar. Not a man feels from him, distant or far. And souls yearned from his words. And souls yearned for his words when on them they tread. Muhammad, Muhammad, Muhammad. Defines Muhammad not a praise nor a speech. Defines Muhammad not a praise nor a speech. Yet we find even today his name we preach. Even if today, Muhammad, you beseech. He awaits your questions, so you he may teach. Unspoken, unspoken, yet spoken as living, not dead. Muhammad, 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 salli ala Muhammad. My second poem, inshallah, I want to discuss the holy household of the Prophet, peace and blessings be upon them all. And this poem was drawn from a phrase that says, everything that has a beginning has an end. Everything that has a beginning has an end. Before I read this poem, salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. I draw to you this household of gold and I say, everything that has a beginning, everything has a beginning and everything has an end. Muhammad is my beginning and the Mahdi is my end. Everything has a beginning and everything has an end. Muhammad is my beginning and the Mahdi is my end. Between them is my existence and it begins with the dawn. It ends when the sun departs and blessings upon them I send. It did not start in a desert. It did not start in a desert. Rather, he began a light. Muhammad, the first creation, stole the gaze of Adam's eyes. From this beginning, our beginning, the beauty of Adam's sight. And for his end, at his own end, for Mahdi's return, he cries. He lived on a road that began then. He lived on a road that began then. With a sight that sparked his birth. Only then, only when he'd welcomed them all, was he content with demise. And 12 had followed Muhammad. 12 had followed Muhammad. On such a road he walked, he found it paved with divine gold. He found it paved with divine gold. In each one a lesson lies. With Muhammad, something was born. With Muhammad, something was born, beautiful until its end. He shaped the world for the better, setting the stage for them all. When it unveiled its curtains, I saw Ali after him. I saw Ali after him. He taught me to only fear God, to rise Whenever I fall, then I remembered Muhammad. Then I remembered Muhammad when I saw Hassan's patience. His name lit up this theater before his brother. They'd call, I saw Hussein make his entrance. I saw Hussein make his entrance, and it lasted till time's end. He taught me, if you seek justice, you can live as an immortal. Some distance from this beginning, I saw the prayer of Sajjad. Some distance from this beginning, I saw the prayer of Sajjad. He who often recalled his end in speech with his creator, and it was Baqir who taught me of beginning and end. It was Baqir who taught me of beginning and end. He built a university upon it as a teacher. He then passed this crown to Sadiq. A teacher's chair was his throne. He taught thinkers of modern earth. As humanities scholar, a crown Kadhim wore, imprisoned, he dipped it into patience. In prison, he still captured hearts, guiding lover after lover. And rather, they called him a stranger, but they also called him a king. He who taught me to conquer hearts with nothing but a smile. He taught me to conquer hearts with nothing but a smile. Referring back to beginnings, Jawad, he was but a youth, a youthful face on this road's end, taught me to grow up youthful, hardy and askari, prepared for the beginning's end. In the final act of this play, they guided the ungrateful. No one wanted this play to end. And so Mehdi prolonged his end on those who know his beginning. He remains ever watchful. It's here that Adam still watches. Fearful of turning away. For he who loved a beginning must remain to watch the end, enticed by the road that he walks. In love, the seconds prolong, the minutes attempt to stand still, simply to enjoy the trends. It is a love that not all know. Not all remain till the end. And unless you complete this road, this house, you won't comprehend. Muhammad was my beginning. And it's something I won't forget. And left enticed by such a play, I'm still waiting for my end, because everything has a beginning and everything has an end. Muhammad is my beginning and the Mehdi is my end. Between them is my existence, and it begins with the dawn. It ends when the sun departs, and blessings upon them I send. And with that, blessings upon Muhammad and the 12 after him, send. Salli ala Muhammadin wa Muhammad. Inshallah, a final poem, just going through some of the virtues of the Holy Prophet. But virtues as described by non-Muslims, academics, scholars, historians, writers, people who weren't Muslim but saw the greatness of Muhammad. Before I read this poem, Salli ala Muhammad wa Muhammad. I present to you now the virtues of Muhammad, and I'll show you how he left non-Muslims in awe. I present to you now the virtues of Muhammad, and I'll show you how he left non-Muslims in awe. Those who didn't even believe in his book, the greatness of this man from afar they saw. You don't have to be Muslim to love this man. Nor to believe in the ideas that he bore. Just look at the words of the thinker Gandhi. The Sir William Mir, the playwright Bernard Shaw. They called him the brother, father and saviour. And the treasure of wisdom, as Gandhi saw. They saw truth and goodness he embodies. embodies. Can you find such virtues living in bodies? His name, it lit a flame in hearts and bodies. Muhammad read, Muhammad read, Muhammad led, Muhammad fed the orphans who were us, thirsty for knowledge. Muhammad read, Muhammad led, Muhammad fed the orphans who were us, thirsty for knowledge. He'd soothe the tears that from ignorance would pour, and just as the orphan adores its carer, we would look up to him, and him we'd adore. And I'll show you now what non-Muslims have written. I'll show you now what non-Muslims have written. I'll show you now what non-Muslims have written, found in Times pages that never away wore. Muhammad, the man of truth and fidelity. Muhammad, whose strength did not come through war. Muhammad, successful on multiple levels. Muhammad, the voice from nature's own door. Muhammad founded a nation, an empire, a religion. One more and he's founded four. Muhammad, and I could keep quoting his praises. Muhammad, and I could keep quoting his praises. But tell me, of this man, need I say any more? Muhammad, Muhammad brought, Muhammad sought, Muhammad taught, Muhammad thought, Muhammad brought, Muhammad sought, Muhammad taught, Muhammad thought. Muhammad's a teacher, Muhammad's a scholar, Muhammad's a father, Muhammad's a brother, Muhammad's a thinker, Muhammad's a leader, Muhammad's a preacher, Muhammad's a lover, Muhammad's forever. Muhammad's forever. All the words, all in the words of those who do not believe, all in the words of those who do not believe. None saw one like Muhammad before. None saw one like Muhammad before. And with that, I leave you. Assalamu alaikum jami'an wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Salli ala Muhammadin wa ala Muhammad.
I think brother Nouri Sardar, or shall I say the poet Nouri Sardar, deserves a significantly louder salawat in remembrance of Muhammad and his family from those beautiful words. So let us grace this atmosphere, enlighten our souls with the loudest recitation of Salla ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. I'm pretty sure I said loud. I'm pretty sure I said it. Let's at least show our gratitude. These poems take a very long time to write. So let's really show our gratitude for Nouri and his incredible words with reciting aloud, Salla ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. And should you be interested in further English poetry that Nouri has produced, he indeed does have his stall at the back. His third book is on sale, so please go do see him. I'm sure he'll sign his book for you if you really fancy it. To fuel you for the rest of the event, we thought that the best moment to give you some food would be round about now. However, may I just take this moment to take in the stance of what Prophet Muhammad would have probably have said to us at this moment in time, which is to remember those who do not have this luxurious meal that we're about to receive. Alhamdulillah, we are lucky enough to have the money and go around and buy the food that we desire. However, there are indeed plenty of those who are living in this world who do not even have the option of what they get to eat. Nay, they may sometimes not even get food on their plates. So please, before you take your first bite, please do remember them. Please make dua for them. And with that, we'll see you inshallah in about 40 minutes. Salla ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. We'll now continue with our festivities whilst we engage in the beautiful realm of poetry, recitations and so forth in different languages to accommodate for everyone. Be it in the language of Urdu, the language of Punjabi, the language of English, the language of Arabic, the list goes on. You'll be treated to a fair few tonight. So before I welcome our first reciter, can I please ask you all to take your seats? Out of respect for the reciter who is about to come on stage. For this reciter, his voice has travelled the world in many a language. His voice has echoed throughout Birmingham many a time, and we are not sick of it. Please continue. And this is none other than our very own brother Imran Datoo. Can we please welcome him to grace us with a recitation of a qasida in the language of Urdu from the subcontinent, with a salawat ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad.
To congratulate you all on this occasion of Milad al-Nabi. And inshallah, I will begin with a naat regarding the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam.
Gue Nabi se ana sake hum, Gue Nabi se ana sake hum, Rahat hi kuch aisi thi, Bhul gaye hum Jannat ko bhi, Jannat hi kuch aisi thi. Kuh-e-Nabi se aana sake hum, Rahat hi kuch aisi thi. Pas bulaya, pas bithaya, jalwa dikhaya, khalik ne. Pas bulaya, pas bithaya, jalwa dikhaya khalik ne. Ye to aakhir hona hi tha, chahte hi kuch aisi thi. Ye to aakhir hona hi tha, chahat hi kuch aisi thi. Duniya mein sarkar ki naate padte rahe hai ek lamha. Duniya mein sarkar ki naate padte rahe hai ek lamha. Qabr mein bhi thi naat labon pe, aadat hi kuch aisi thi. Qabr mein bhi thi naat labon pe, aadat hi kuch aisi thi.
Wa Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad salawat. We have a qasida regarding Imam Ali alayhi salam. Can we have one more loud salawat?
Ya Ali lab pe mere subh ho masa rehta hai, Ya Ali lab pe mere subh ho masa rehta hai, Ya Ali lab pe mere subh ho masa rehta hai, Ya Ali lab pe mere subh ho masa rehta hai, Ya Ali lab pe mere subh ho masa rehta hai, Ya Ali lab pe mere subh ho masa rehta hai, Jaame Kausar mere honton se laga rehta hai, jame ka sar mere honton se laga rehta hai ke jiske chehre pe khushi naam ali se aaye jiske chehre pe khushi naam ali se aaye jiske chehre pe khushi naam ali se aaye uska chehra dam-e aakhir bhi khila rehta hai uska chehra uska chehra dam-e aakhir bhi khila rehta hai ke aati rehti hai samaat mein saluni ki sada aati rehti hai samaat mein saluni ki sada ilm ke shahar ka darwaza khula rehta hai ilm ke shahar ka darwaza khula rehta hai ke taj aur takht ke malik use karte hai salam taj aur takht ke malik use karte hai salam mere maula ke jo qadmon mein pada rehta hai mere maula ke jo qadmon mein pada rehta hai ke waqt purishish meri himmat ko badhane ke liye waqt purishish meri himmat ko badhane ke liye mera maula meri bali pe khada rehta hai mera maula meri bali pe khada rehta hai aakhri sher ke pure quran mein ae hafiz e quran bata pure quran mein ae hafiz e quran bata pure quran mein ae hafiz e quran bata nuktae ba jo nikal jaye to kya rehta hai ke pure quran mein ae hafiz e quran bata pure quran mein ae hafiz e quran bata nuktae ba jo nikal jaye to kya rehta hai nuktae ba jo nikal jaye to kya rehta hai ya ali lab pe mere subah masa rehta hai par muhammad wa ali muhammad salawat
ahsan imran by the sounds of it the words must have been incredible because I can surely tell you that voice was phenomenal. Inshallah, may Allah bless you inshallah in the future. And now, sorry. We move on from one order reciter to another. When I arrived in Birmingham just in September, I didn't know that I was amidst some kind of superstar who already had CDs coming out, where people were playing his stuff in the cars already. I was quite shocked to find out it was a 17-year-old with some incredible talent. Once again, he recites in the beautiful languages of Urdu and Punjabi with one hell of a voice. And I'm sure he's about to mesmerize us all once again. And please do check out his CDs if you get a chance. So at this moment, may I please welcome Brother Abbas Lalji, and please may welcome him with a salawat ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad.
قربان میں ان کی بخشش کے قربان میں ان کی بخشش کے مقصد بھی زباں پر آیا نہیں قربان میں ان کی بخشش کے قربان میں ان diya aur itna diya daman mein hamare samaya nahi daman mein hamare samaya nahi qurban qurban mein unke ایمان ملا ان کے صدقے قرآن ملا ان کے صدقے ایمان ملا صدقے رحمان ملا ان کے صدقے وہ کیا ہے جو ہم نے پایا نہیں وہ کیا ہے جو ہم نے پایا نہیں قربان دل بھر گئے منگ تو آقا دینے سے تیری نیت نہ بھری دل بھر گئے منگ جو آیا اسے بھر بھر کے دیا جو آیا اسے دل بھر گئے مانگ تو کہلے کے دینے سے تیری نیت نہ بھری جو آیا اسے بھر بھر کے دیا محروم کبھی لوٹایا نہیں محروم کبھی لوٹایا نہیں قربان قربان میں ان کی بخشش کے
رمضان مسواک
کس نے کہہ دیا آخر کے چھپ چھپا کے پیو شراب عشق علی ہے چھپ چھپا کے پیو شراب عشق محمد شراب عشق علی شراب mukammal sharab-e ishq ke liye khuda ka hukm hai dono ko tum mila ke diya raha hai mawaddat ka jam peene se jo jal raha hai mawaddat ka jam peene se to tum pe farz hai usko jala jala ke piyo ye wo sharab nahi hai jise gharam mitte hai ye wo sharab halal hai ise jao najaf mein ja jaake pigo ye kisne keh diya aakhi ke chup chupa ke pigo
from one incredible voice to another. Inshallah, may Allah bless both of you and ensure that you continue to serve in this incredible way. And may your voices get even better. I'm not sure if it's possible, but inshallah, may they get better. Let us send our thanks to both Imran and Abbas with the loudest of salawat. Our next reciter that will be coming up, it seems like we have some sort of X Factor competition going on. I'm not quite sure, but whatever the case, our next reciter that will be coming up is, again, no stranger to any of us. Having recently, in the past year, been going on YouTube, getting hit after hit after hit, he's been coming out with videos that have been mesmerizing the public over and over again, making the boundaries of English recitations widen further and further and further. But just note, during his recitation today, you will have to clap, and it is allowed, so please join in. Nevertheless, not only will he take us to the end of our event, he will take our imagination further, and of course, he'll take our voices higher. Can we please welcome Ali Fadhil with the salawat ala Muhammad wa
إن الله وما
يُصَلُّونَ عَلَى
والصلاة والسلام على خير الأنبياء والمرسلين وحبيب إله العالمين أبي القاسم المصطفى محمد. على آل بيته الطيبين الطاهرين المعصومين. Dear brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I must admit it has been a long and eventful evening. I'd like to thank the organizers for organizing such a profound and to the minutes expertly executed events, mashallah, to all the committee members and all the brothers. A shout out to all the universities involved. I apologize if I do miss out any of them. I hope I don't. So it's Aston, Leicester, Des Moines for something, and Birmingham. Sorry, I'm very sorry. In any case, it is a day of joyous celebration. It is a day where we all participate together in a one single unified voice and profess our love for the Prophet and the family of the Prophet. Salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. As was mentioned before, yes, there will be clapping. The way this is going to work is that I repeat myself time and over again whenever I do come to these kind of conventions. The way it's going to work is that you both participate. We both participate in the sense that, sisters, I don't mind whatever you do, you can do what you like, but I'm focusing more on the brothers. But if you'd like to clap, by all means, you can do so. If you'd like to shout out, by all means, you can do so. But my focus is more on the brothers. And I have to shout out as well, Shabab al-Sultan, who have accompanied me with me to Birmingham. They are what I know is, or what I can call, the clappers. So if anything, if you don't know how it's done, I mean, it's very simple, it's just putting two hands together, I guess. But if you don't know how it's done, I'm very sorry, but I'll have to show you towards these guys. They'll inshallah be able to build the atmosphere. Okay, build the atmosphere in a nice, joyous and simple, to the point, within the limits kind of atmosphere, inshallah. In any case, before I start with that, I'd like to just a couple of lines of poetry, and then we'll start, inshallah, with the recitations, including the clapping. Salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. Imagine a world without Muhammad. Imagine a world without Muhammad. Would we have mercy, justice, or would we have wrath? Yes, imagine a world without Muhammad. Would we have mercy, justice, or would we have wrath? Would we have the bravery like Haidar? Would we have bravery like Haidar? Would we have smiled like Fatima? Would we have patience like Hassan? Would we have cried for Hussein? Imagine a world without Muhammad. Imagine a world without Muhammad. Would we have prayed like Sajjad? Would we have split knowledge like Baqir? Would we have studied like Sadiq? Would we have endured oppression like Kadhim? Would we have a prince like Rida?
Would we have a prince like Rida? Would we have generosity like Jawad? Would we have a dome for Hadi? Would we have the father of Askari, the father of our savior in Askari? Would we have the light behind the clouds called Muhammad? Would we have the light behind the clouds called Muhammad? Imagine a world without Muhammad, a world without Muhammad, a world without Muhammad wouldn't give values, morals and ethics like those after him that's upheld his religion, those that surrounded and orbited Muhammad like the planets that orbit the sun. Imagine a world, imagine a world without Muhammad. Salla ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad.
Salla ala Muhammad.
Right then. Salla ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. Two simple words. Well, actually, two and a half. Ya Nabina Muhammad. Ya Nabina Muhammad. Very simple. Two and a half, like I said, simple words. Inshallah, be able to participate with me in the joyful occasion. Salla ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. The voices that I can hear are still from here. I know I can't reach. If I could, I really would. I would have gone down there and recited with you all down there. But because they told me that this microphone system doesn't work like that, so I have to stay in my position here, unfortunately. However, we will inshallah all participate within the joyous occasion. Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina, 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 Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ah, Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina, Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Hey, he who is praised throughout time, he who is praised throughout time, now hear our joy and our praise. What good men have said of you, we twist, transform and rephrase, and with the pride on our sleeves, on your stage from face to face, we unveil your curtain, we unveil your curtain, and Muhammad's name we raise. This is your day, Muhammad, this is your day, Ya Nabina Muhammad, Allah, Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina. Maybe I understand the pitch is a bit too high. I can do it, but if I do the pitch a bit lower, maybe you'll be able to dance with me. Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina, Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina, Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina, Ya Nabina Muhammad, please, 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 Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina. He who is praised throughout time, he who is praised throughout time, now hear our joy and our praise. What good men have said of you, what good men have said of you, we twist, transform and rephrase, and with thy pride on our sleeves, and with thy pride on our sleeves, on your stage from face to face, we unveil your curtain, we unveil your curtain, and Muhammad's name we raise. This is your day, Muhammad, this is your day, Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina, Allah, Ya Nabina Muhammad,
Ya Nabina.
Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina, Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabi, Ah Ya Nabina Muhammad. Allah, in each passing day and age, in each passing day and age, names rise up and so names fall, names rise up and so names fall. When elevated is pride, when elevated is pride, this pride brings its own downfall. Yet here you stand eternal, yet here you stand eternal, and the reins of time you hold. For has the best of mankind, for has the best of mankind not an ounce of pride at all, not an ounce of pride at all. This is your way, Muhammad, this is your way. Ya Nabina Muhammad, Allah, Ya Nabina Muhammad.
Actually, you know what? The way I can actually test whether people are participating, let's put the hands up.
Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina, Ya Nabina Muhammad.
MashaAllah, that's the way to do it.
Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina, you who injected morals, you who injected morals into an immoral world, into an immoral world, you who brought forth intellect, you who brought forth intellect when ignorance round you swelled. For years your petals wrapped up, for years your petals wrapped up, for years your petals wrapped up, yet when non-men you uncurled, yet when non-men you uncurled, men were drawn by your beauty, men were drawn by beauty, men were drawn by your beauty. Oh, rose in morals and word, and they would say Muhammad, and they would say Ya Nabina Muhammad. Ya Muhayna Muhammad, Ya Nabina, Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina, Allah, Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabina.
Okay, hands down. When I go into the verse, you put your hands up. Because I understand it's a bit tiring when you're doing this for like 24/7.
Hey, Ya Nabina Muhammad, Ya Nabi. You who injected morals, you who injected morals into an immoral world, you who brought forth intellect, you who brought forth intellect when ignorance round you swelled. 4 years your petals wrapped up, 4 years your petals wrapped up, yet when on men they uncurled, yet when on men they uncurled, men were drawn by your beauty, men were drawn by beauty, men were drawn by your beauty. Oh, rose in morals and word, and they would say Muhammad, and they would say Ya Nabina Muhammad,
Ya Nabina,
Ya Nabina Muhammad,
Ya Nabina
Muhammad.
Many thanks to the poet Nouri Sardar for that poem. Salla ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. One more inshallah poem and then I ask you for your du'as. Once more, clapping will be involved. Love of Muhammad. I ask you, actually I plead with you, whoever loves Muhammad, just, if you don't want to clap, fine, but at least let me hear your voices. Just your voices. Love of Muhammad, inshallah. It's one of my personal favorite poems. Inshallah, you'll be able to join with me. The firstly, with Allah salat ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad.
Love of Muhammad, 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 love of Muhammad. Ay, love of Muhammad, love of Muhammad,
love of Muhammad, love of Muhammad.
Sayyih, love of Muhammad, love of Muhammad,
love of Muhammad, love of Muhammad.
Ay, halleluya, this day is blessed. This day began Ahmed's message. This day began Ahmed's message. For him everything created. Akhlaq and justice he mended. He did as Allah intended. He did as Allah intended. To him an enemy surrendered. Defined is this love of Muhammad.
Love of Muhammad, love of Muhammad.
I defined is this love of Muhammad. Love of
Muhammad, love of Muhammad.
I hallelujah, this day is blessed. This day began Ahmed's message. For him everything created. Akhlaq and justice he mended. He did as Allah intended. He did as Allah intended. To him enemies surrendered. Defined is this love of Muhammad. Love of
Muhammad.
Defined is this love of Muhammad. Love of Muhammad. Fair enough, fair enough. Hands up in the air. Defined is this love of Muhammad. Love of
Muhammad.
أي لما نهل الهاديه لعلي لما نهل الهاديه لعلي تغريد الحب ظليت علي دنيا وفرحة لاستقباله دنيا وفرحة لاستقباله والعالم حقق أماله تكوين الخالق أو حاله تكوين الخالق أو حاله ما تحصل بالكون امثاله مثل الفرقة جاء محمد love of محمد love of محمد مثل الفرقة جاء محمد love of
محمد
صيح love of محمد love of محمد
love
of محمد love of belongs blessed Jannah, to him belongs blessed Jannah, is most beloved to Allah, scared to tempt him is this dunya, scared to tempt him is this dunya, Shia ask him for your haja, Shia ask him for your haja, Allah will grant his desire, Allah will grant his desire, desire, the one dubs him the victor, the one who loves him the victor, limitless is love of Muhammad, love of
Muhammad,
I limitless is love of Muhammad, love of
Muhammad, love of Muhammad.
المرسل يلتنشد عنا المرسل يلتنشد عنا ما بالعالم أثمن منا ما بالعالم أثمن منا عطر غازي العطر الجنة توده الفردوس تتمنى باسم العالم ظل يتغنى باسم العالم ظل يتغنى وبميلاد الكون تهنى كل يشهد جاء محمد love of محمد love of محمد love of محمد love of
محمد
اي محمد lives for آخرة محمد lives for آخرة Khadija's love granted from her to no one else belongs better. To no one else belongs better. To no one else belongs better. Gifted with the pool of Kothar. Gifted with the pool of Kothar. Who else to raise Ali Haidar? Who else to raise Ali Haidar? Who else to raise Ali Haidar? Ahmed the father of
Hey, Diddy!
two poems, inshallah, before I leave you. One English, one Arabic. English one I've read before is to do with Nouri Sardar alayhi salam. What you just said was to the morning. Are you really sure you want me to answer that, bro? To the morning. Maybe not. English, Arabic. So inshallah, just these two poems and I'll ask you for your du'as. No. I've forgotten the poems. They asked me, how did you spend your youth? They asked me, the angels asked me, how did you spend your youth? I replied, I spent it searching for the truth. I was confused. I was confused. Who was the lead after the Nabi? I was confused, who was the leader after the Nabi? For how can the Prophet leave without appointing a wasi? They told me, oh man, they told me, they told me, oh man, go and search the events of Ghadir. They told me, oh man, go and search the events of Ghadir. Upon which all the Muslims said, upon which all the Muslims said, Bakhin, Bakhin, Bika, Ali, 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 Bakhin, Bakhin, Bika, Ya Ali. Salla ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. نعم طرب الزمان بسحر صوت المنشدين طرب الزمان بسحر صوت المنشدين بمديح خير الأنبياء الأمجد وكأنه بلسان حال فؤاده نادى بكل موحد متودد إن مر ذكر المصطفى إن مر ذكر المصطفى في مجلس أدم الصلاة أدم الصلاة One message which I'd like to send to the Prophet himself. We have all gathered here in this honor. We have all learnt from the lectures. We have all been inspired by the poetry. But there's one message which I'd like to send to the Prophet himself. And that is, rest in peace and rest assured. For your nation will never ever give up in upholding your virtues. Your nation and your ummah will never ever give up in protecting your name and protecting your honor. And inshallah, we can keep that message alive in our hearts. And before I leave you, I would like and I would personally request from everyone here a salawat, but not an ordinary salawat. A salawat Muhammadiyya, Haydariyya, Fatimiyya, Hassaniyya, Husayniyya, with the loudest your voices. Aflaha man salla ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad.
Again, another mesmerizing voice. And we leave on a high, and I would just like to address you for the final time as we bring a close to our Milad and Nabi event 2013, which I'm fully aware is running 4 minutes behind. Please don't hurt me, I tried my best. It's been an honour to have each and every one of you as our guests on behalf of the Aston, University of Birmingham, Leicester and De Montfort University Ahlul Bayt Societies. It's been an absolute honour. We really hope you enjoyed your evening. In essence, it's just been an absolutely massive birthday party. You could put it that way. But nevertheless, inshallah, every year we'll be able to hold one of these with your help, your generosity and your support. It goes without saying a special thanks to our dear guests, Sayyid Ammar Nashwani, the poets Nouri Sardar, the reciters Ali Fadhil, Imran Datoo, Abbas Lalji and Taqi Huda, the representatives from the Al-Mahdi Institute, the representatives from the WIPAS organisation. Furthermore, a further thanks to our dear sponsors, again Al-Mahdi Institute, iCare, Pharmaco, VNAC International. If you wish to find out more about our sponsors, jump on our Twitter, Milad and Nabi, Birmingham, I think it is, Biham, and the Facebook event, it'll all be on there. Another special thanks to our two local mosques in the area for the Leicester and Birmingham universities. Firstly, Clifton Road Mosque, for your generosity, your support, and constantly being there should we require anything, which we did. And indeed, the Masjid al-Husseini in Leicester, again, a special thanks goes to you guys for all your help and support, and all others who I have forgotten to mention, please forgive me. These events, as you can see, a lot of work went into them, a lot of WhatsApp messages on our Milad and Nabi group, so I must just read out the names from those, and a special thanks and to these guys, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them and their family. Brother Imran Datoo, Brother Adam Kimji, Brother Muhammad Taqi Huda, Brother Muhammad Ansari, Brother Hasnain Datoo, Sister Gulshan Barwani, Sister Sabiha Punjwani, and Sister Afroz Merchant. You guys have all been amazing to work with, and you've done an absolutely phenomenal job. And may Allah reward you incredibly for that. Another thanks. Wait. Always want to clap. A special thanks to Digbeth Banqueting Hall. We really appreciate it. You guys have really spoiled us rotten here, to be fair. Thank you so much. And again, apologies for the timing. I'm running through this as quick as I can. A thanks to our Holy Prophet. A thanks to our Perfect 14. A thanks to our dear Lord who has let us be here today, who has granted us with the presence of such a man, who has enabled us to celebrate his birth. And by God, just like Sayyid Ammar said, we will not stop supporting these events. We will not stop celebrating the birth of this incredible man. It's not bid'ah. Read your own Quran. Go to there. There are envelopes on your desk, on your tables, to give any donations to WIPAS. It would be massively appreciated. On behalf of me, apologies if I've said anything out of turn. I would really appreciate if you could forgive me. And I can't even finish because Adam Kimji's on stage.
Assalamu alaikum. Thank you all for coming. You know, I needed to have the mic at one point tonight. I'd just like to say thank you all for coming. But for one person, Sadiq, who's been amazing, can we have one really loud salawat? And finally, can we have one surah Fatiha for all our marhumins?
Shukran, thank you very much for attending. Inshallah, see you all next year. Hashtag Mila 2013. Each of you, get on it. Thank you very much for coming. A safe journey home. God bless. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
عند ذي العرش تردد. أبا الزهراء يا خير البرايا وقاك الله من شر البلايا أبا الزهراء يا خير البرايا وقاك الله من شر البلايا سموت الناس ضرا في المزايا وأنت الدر في طيب السجايا لك الأجيال والتأليف يشهد لك الأجيال والتأليف يشهد محمد يا محمد يا محمد
نداء عند ذي العرش
ترد
نداء عند ذي العرش
ترد
محمد يا محمد يا محمد
محمد,
محمد يا محمد يا محمد
رسول الله يا سر الوجود وبدرا لاح في دنيا الخلود رسول الله يا سر الوجود وبدرا لاح في دنيا الخلود